Public comment on items not on this agenda. It is the council's policy to refer matters raised in this forum to staff for investigation and/or action where appropriate. The Brown Act prohibits the council from discussing or acting upon any matter not agendized pursuant to state law. Would anyone like to address the council under public comment? Just tell us your name and your street.
My name is Bob George. I live on Chabot Drive, and as has become my custom at this time of the year, I'm here bearing gifts. For 10 years, I was a member of the board of directors of HIP Housing. HIP stands for Human Investment Project, and it's a 40-year-old nonprofit engaged in trying to find homes for low-income people here in San Mateo County. One of the other things that we've become known for is a calendar. It's a children's art calendar. You've seen it in years in the past. Just for the sake of a little background on it, this is artwork produced by kindergarten through fifth grade children in this year's school array of schools. We're in Foster City, Redwood City, Pacifica, and Half Moon Bay. And it's our custom, is because you've been so supportive of HIP over the years, is to make sure that each of you has one of these calendars. It's a bit of an anachronism. It won't upload on your smartphone. It just hangs on the wall and looks good. It's printed ink on paper. Thank you.
Thank you, Bob. And thank HIP. They do such a great job. And the calendars are some of my favorites. Great. Thank you very much.
I should mention, Mr. Mayor, you were one of our judges last year, and you know what a task it is to look at 300 to 400 pieces of art from children and whittle it down to 12.
It's a real chore, especially since a lot of the entrants were from San Bruno last year. So,
and I'd like to add my 2 cents. They're pictures of houses, and I love having that calendar in my office. Sometimes I get ideas, too.
Okay, anyone else like to address the council under public comment?